And welcome back to Monterey Peninsula College. We're getting ready for the Salinas Jacyees annual high school all-star football game. We're about a half hour from kickoff as the East gets ready to take on the West. Top players from the Salinas Valley against top players from Monterey Peninsula. One of the men in charge of putting this game together, Don Chapin. He's with the Salinas Jacyees. Let's cut right to the chase here. In the past, there have been some problems with this game, with showboating, possible, or not possible, fighting, but one thing that you came up with, and I got to give you credit for this, you had the teams practice together this year. That seemed to make a difference.
Absolutely. The teams practicing together got them to meet not only their teammates and get to be friendly with them, but also know the opposing team and really become friends with them. So it was a really positive experience, and everybody did a fantastic job. We had no problems. It was a good experience.
Lots of people always look forward to this game. Some of these kids are playing for the last time in the uniforms. You guys want to make this game even more special.
Absolutely. We really want people to really want to play in this game, come and look for us, the kids to really focus on their school year and come out and play in the All-Star game. And we really want to make this a first-class event.
What about the coaches? Sometimes coaches say, I'm tired, I've got other things going, it's the middle of the summer, but now it's not a problem getting coaches.
Yeah, it's really not too bad. There's some challenges, but we're getting over them.
What about tonight's game? What are you looking for?
Good positive sportsmanship and integrity is really what I've pushed on the players, and everybody was really happy, and just a good game overall.
We're going to have a pretty good crowd here by the time they fill up the seats here about half an hour from now. Where does the money go?
All the money goes back to the schools. We divvied it out for the participating schools. We divide it up. And we're looking to hopefully give about $1,000 to each school, the sports program.
Each school gets a grand. That's very much, very good. Thank you very much, Don.
Thank you very much.
All right, good luck in the game tonight. Tonight, high school all-star football here.